Well, here we are back at the funny farm again. A lot more fowl this time. Got some bales moved in.
Yeah, you can lift this one because he's got two good back tires.
Alright, so this one will go on the deck because that tire's losing the air?
No, this one.
Well, it's the other one. Alright, well, we'll get her.
Hold this in it first.
Okay. And of course, no key. Oh yeah, it's locked. Probably in gear too. Ugh. Oh, it's actually out of gear. Oh, we got all the mouse poop down there. A little smoky there.
Let everybody in the world do anything now.
Volkswagen Hunters?
Yeah, Volkswagen Hunters.
International.
Alaska flying, fucking ice road, fucking airplanes, you name it.
Hey, that ringtone's not the orgasm one.
You like that one, do you?
Hello?
Is that just for his son?
Oh yeah.
The orgasm one.
He
won.
Had him get rang at. Oh God, what are you doing? I just got over in Brussels.
Yeah.
And the orgasm started going, and ladies just, and some of them were smiling.
Oh. So somebody liked it.
Oh yeah.
Well, I liked it. Amazing what these hammer and chisels will do.
Can you tear a strip off a duck?
Off of a duck? Or a dog?
Duck.
I seen them go after dogs.
I tried breeding a duck.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Yeah, it looked like he was trying to lay an egg outside there.
That'd be a little hard, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I know.
Greasy as hell. No teeth, then.
No teeth. Oh, you look like Ray. You look like a guy we everybody knows. His name is Ray.
Ray?
Yeah, Ray. He's better than Evel Knievel. He has no teeth. He's drunk all the time. He does all these stunts, and he's just a character. Supposed to show up. He never shows up.
There she goes.
Yeah, there she goes.
Yeah, that old man, he's got a bunch of stories to tell. He's so funny. He's hilarious. And that other guy. Yeah, I think he could be a good Ray replacement, you know, a stunt double or something to that sort for the movie that's apparently going to be going out. So, we'll haul these back to old Rutney's and part them out and pick them over, and next year when the scrap price comes back, then we'll get rid of them and scrap them and sell them off. I can't believe it. Hola, hola, hola. Hola, hola. How you doing? What's your 20? I can't believe it. Every time I turn on the CB radio, I always hear Spanish. Man, I don't know if I'm really seriously picking up Mexico or what. Because here we are. I'm an hour north of London. And so I'm a good 2 hours away from Rodney. And I'm picking up a Spanish-speaking person again. Having a conversation. So, man, I don't know if... I don't know what's going on, or maybe this CB transceiver comes in Spanish only, but that's just so weird that another day picking up some more Spanish people. Oh, for the record, this Canada Dry, it's Canada's long been empty. I just put it here so it wouldn't roll around. And so I always like to hit two birds with one stone. So I dropped off my trailer here in London to be fixed. I wanted the hydraulics to be gone over. I don't seem to be building any pressure, whether I'm hand pumping it or the pump is on turning it. Anyways, these guys told me they could fix it, and then turns out they never called me to tell me that they can't even do anything with it. So I'm extremely disappointed in this company. That's just poor service. So what I did was I hooked up this winch cable to the front of the Jetta, and I slid the back deck all the way back, and I just pulled it up and right onto this, my landscape trailer. So in order to get over this hump, I just put a tire down here and it's just gonna pull itself right up and on. So let's try to finish up the job and strap it down, chain it down. See how it goes. I've never done this before, but... About 3 inches to go.